Wow, it's a lovely crown of roses.
You know, we got this from the US.
Even Jesus wore the crown of thorns so that even we can wear the crown of roses.
Oh, now I understand. That is why we call it Good Friday. Because he died for us so that we could live an abundant life.